Someone made a decision to spend upwards, as the Fed IG said, an estimate, he says, of $215.8 million, and you're telling me there's no record, no one responsible.
No, I didn't say that.
For who, then who is it? What individual?
No, I mean, there's lots of records on this, including my reaffirmation.
Who signed
of
off?
The decision.
Who gave the authorization for such
an
incredible?
Why does that matter to you?
Because it's $215 million
no, it's
of taxpayers' money.
Dollars.
That's
not,
what it matters to me.
No, it's not.